Hi, this is Raymer Cruz of Homescape Realty. Nandito tayo ngayon sa Doña Carmen, Quezon City para pakita sa inyo itong modern house. Tara, check natin sa loob. For this property, meron siyang 2 to 3 carport. Ang covered na rin siya. Dito sa side na to, meron siyang access papunta dun sa laundry area, service area, or maid's quarter. Okay. And dito sa left side na property, meron siyang pocket garden. Open space pa siya dito. Ayan, pasok tayo. Dito sa property, kung mapapansin nyo, open layout design. Ayan, napakalaki ng loob ng property. Living area or receiving living area, dining and kitchen area. Ayan, check muna natin itong dining area. For the dining area, akasya siguro dito 10-seater dining table. Ito na inyong kitchen. Yeah, for the kitchen area, yan, spacious na rin siya. Meron na siyang provision for your chandelier. Yan, depende sa gusto niyong style. Yan, two-door refrigerator. And dito, meron siyang access dito papunta sa service area. Yan. Service area. Sa left side, yan, nandito na yung pocket garden. Check naman natin itong bar dito sa ground floor. Yan, meron siyang bar and powder room. Ito yung powder room. Ito, nabubuksan to, meron siyang lanay dito. Ayan. Covered na rin yung inyong lanay area. Check naman natin yung bedroom 1. For the bedroom 1, pwede nyo gamitin ito as a master bedroom, yan, with toilet and bath and walk-in closet. Yan, walk-in closet, ito yung toilet and bath. Check naman natin yung ibang area dito sa property. Yan, kung mapapansin nyo, open layout siya. Yan, marami na rin siyang pin light installed. Yan. Tsaka naka-cube ceiling design na rin siya. Meron siyang provision for chandelier. Check naman natin sa second floor. Meron na rin siya mga step light installed. For the second floor, 5 bedrooms with ito yung family area. Kaya naka-cube ceiling design na rin siya. Check natin itong bedroom 2. For the bedroom 2, yan. For the flooring, Nara flooring, yan, meron na rin siyang provision for your window type aircon. Kasi ito yung kanyang floor to ceiling cabinet and toilet and bath. Check naman natin yung bedroom 3. For the bedroom 3, same layout lang siya. Yan, same layout. Yung floor to ceiling cabinet. Yung toilet and bath. Check naman natin yung ibang bedroom. Bedroom 4. For the bedroom 4, floor to ceiling cabinet. Toilet and bath. Check naman natin yung bedroom 5. Bedroom 5. Meron siyang corner window. Ayan, facing dito sa inyong facade ng property. Toilet and bath. And floor to ceiling cabinet. Yun, sa dulo ng hallway, nandito yung master bedroom. Check naman natin. For the master bedroom, yan, siya yung pinakamalaki sa lahat ng bedroom. Meron siyang access dito sa may balcony. Yan. Yan, for the balcony, tempered glass and stainless handrails. Check naman natin yung toilet and bath and with walk-in closet. Floor to ceiling cabinet and yung toilet and bath.